I was on tour in the United States back in 89, and we did a show in Cincinnati. During that show, I shouted out, "It's great to be in Cincinnati." That was a lie.